Hey yo, what's good everyone? Welcome to my channel. This is Mauro and today we're gonna react to another song by the big, immense name Wii. Oh my god! Yeah, that's the title. That's not my exclamation. This is gonna be amazing. This is gonna be amazing. This one is quite old. Let me check. 2016, so 5 years older. Don't know what is he gonna talk about, so I don't wanna waste too much time talking. Let's just check out this musical video together. Oh my God! Oh, featuring 911. No, wait. The Taiwanese reacted to the word 119. Or was it 911? No, the word 911, I think. I don't remember. Oh my god. I got a hole in my memory. Damn, that's crazy. I think the word 911, the Taiwanese we didn't react to. Wait. Do we got the English subtitles? Okay.
Namu Amitabha.
Wait. Ah, okay, that's already. But I feel like I've already listened to this song. Where did I heard this before? Where did I heard this before? I'm not sure. I feel like I've heard already this melody before. Oh, that's why! Wow. We all know that all his songs have a deeper meaning. But I didn't expect the meaning to be that obvious. He's talking about all the types of divinity in the world. I mean, he even included, wow, come on, he even included Tarox and those type of spirits as a divinity. Wow, that's crazy. Look at his glasses, like an alien. My God, it's so fire, the chorus and this beat. What religion is he named Wii? Does he believe in God, Allah, or whatever? I mean, I know in Malaysia, most of the population is Muslim, if I'm not wrong, right? Wow! That could have been a oh my god sentence, eh? That would be very appropriate when that girl did that to say oh my god. It would have been perfect in the beat. That happens, unfortunately, you know? That happens. Oh my god, that's crazy. Well, unless you're a sniper, there are gonna be so many guys that their guns are bigger than yours. If you're a sniper, you know, you have a cool ass big gun. Oh my god, you got a cool ass shotgun or a rifle gun, however they are called. So it's gonna be difficult for another guy to have a bigger gun. Or you're gonna have to buy a Kalashnikov or whatever. Oh my god, that's crazy. A bazooka. Even the mentor from Taoism, he mentioned, wow, I mean, that's crazy, he went all the way. Oh, that's the meditation, right? The Om. That's Buddhism, right? Or Hinduism, I'm not sure. Wow, that's so cool how he made it sound like it was predicating. Wow, I mean, this is so genius. You gotta tell me more about this song, you know, about the deeper meaning, because he always have like a double senses. How to say hidden Eastern eggs? I don't remember. I mean, I try to read all the comments I can to learn more about this man, because it's a hero. It's a superhero. It's a hero of our times. So I want to know everything that he's talking about, because the lyrics sounds pretty straightforward, but I'm sure they have a deeper hidden meaning. So please let me know down in the comments. But yeah, let's finish with the video first. Oh my god. 911, I think they are the ones we already react to. We didn't react to them already. Minha Laba, wow, even made a song for. Nothing is gonna happen, okay. Minha Laba, if I'm not wrong, it means hello in Burmese, right? But that song is from 2018. So perhaps the revolution in the civil war in and revolutions in Burma began in 2018, I would guess. Because most of his songs are political, about contemporary history that is going on in the world. So that's my thought. Maybe we will check out that one next. Let me know what you think about it in the comment section, and if it's a good song. But yeah, as I asked you before, guys, let me know also in the comment section if there were hidden meanings. I'm sure there were so many. When we are talking about religion, I'm sure there are so many other things that are never said but are implied. So yeah, please help me out here and keep on recommending me more amazing songs to check out. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, leave a like to the video, and I will see you next time.